275.
I don't have time right now for the umpree, but here's the final position. 2002 ohms per volt.
16.
Yes. Oh, never mind. That's the we'll be right back.